Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. In today's video we will experience a new AI website platform called Vidfly AI which combines many great functions. Especially the treasure trove of AI templates that are hot trends today. To use this platform, you will access the address I left below the video description to register for an account. Signing up for an account is also very easy. We will easily register a Vidfly account with Google. So we have successfully registered an account. As you can see, this is the interface of Vidfly AI. The highlight of Vidfly is the treasure trove of templates and video generating models such as Kling version 2.0, Runway 4.0, VO2, and more. In today's session, we will experience and explore AI templates on Vidfly AI. On the homepage interface of Vidfly AI, you will select the template section. As you can see, this is the treasure trove of Vidfly AI's data templates, it's amazing. Now, let's take a quick look at what Vidfly AI's AI template has to offer. Here is a collection of most of the viral video trends right now. It's great, by applying these templates you can make short YouTube videos or make movie scenes. Now I will guide you how to use Vidfly AI template. For example, I will choose this template. Here we will need input image of video, so I will use Vidfly AI to generate some images required for video. I will select the function AI generate image of Vidfly AI. Here we have two model options to generate images, Flux AI or midjourney AI. I will proceed to select the midjourney AI model to generate some images. Here I will enter some descriptive prompts for the images. Creating images is as simple as some other platforms, so please follow and practice with me. So after a while generating images, I got some results as follows. I will choose any image to test with AI template. I will choose this image to practice. I will choose the original template again. Here I will upload the image I just got and then generate the video to the template to see the result. While waiting for the results, I will experiment with some other images. So we have got some results, please take a look. Great, you can apply this to funny videos. I have another idea, I will develop 3D animation videos about the orange cat that is very viral now. I generated some images of some orange cats as superheroes. This orange cat superhero looks so cute, I love it. Now I will apply AI template to create videos of superhero orange cat flying in the sky. I will select some suitable images. Next, I will proceed to create orange cat superhero videos. Please practice with me. Awesome, I love this video. We have applied the power of AI Vidfly template. I will do the same with some other images. Please see some of the results we have achieved. How wonderful! Next, I will use some other templates to see if the Vidfly AI platform is really effective. I will try to create some other images, please follow and practice with me. Here I have created some other characters. I have idea to make superhero videos about Captain America. Now I will apply Vidfly AI template to produce superhero Captain America videos. Please follow and practice with me. So we have got some video results about superhero Captain America, please watch it together. So awesome, I love it. Next, I will apply Vidfly AI to produce fashion advertising videos. I had some fashion images that I used Vidfly AI to create before. I will apply Vidfly AI to produce fashion advertising videos. Please practice with me. So we have just experienced Vidfly AI together with many attractive features, the most important of which is Vidfly's template data warehouse. Thank you for watching my video up to this point. If you find the video interesting, please subscribe to the channel and share it to help me. See you in the next videos, bye. Thanks again so much.